So she wanted a dog for emotional support. I wanted a guard dog. I wanted a proper hound. Yeah, the kind of dog that you might see tattooed onto the arm of a Millwall fan. Kind of dog that gets you a little bit of distance and respect when you're walking down the street with it on the way to the fucking boozer to have a couple of lagers with the boys. Yeah. We compromised and got a toy poodle. I wanted a hound. This thing looks like it came out of a Kinder Surprise. It's the opposite of a guard dog. I've been abused because of my dog. I was in a pub in Walthamstow with my mates. Old geezer at the bar looks over at me and my dog. He's like, "Here, mate, does your dog come in amends?" Shots fired! I was like, "I wouldn't judge a book by its cover, buddy. You look at her the wrong way, she will rip your throat out. You better pray she doesn't get out of this handbag." We got the lamest breed. I was like, "It's fine. We'll make up for it with the name, okay?" Do you know what she wanted to call the toy poodle? My girlfriend wanted to call our toy poodle Beyonce. Absolutely not. No way. That's when the foot came down. We're not having a dog called Beyonce. I am not shouting that out in public. Can you imagine me in a park, a little toy poodle yapping around, me being like, "Beyonce, hey, Beyonce, you come back to your daddy." No, I'm sorry. I'd sooner let the dog just run away. I don't care what my girlfriend has to say about it. "Oh my God, Jack, what happened to the dog?" If you liked it, then you should have put a lead on it.